All right.
Rohan, you don't like coleslaw with your pulled pork, right? Rohan?
That is such a random question, bro.
No, we're making pulled pork. That's what I'm asking.
Gotcha.
Rohan.
I make pulled chicken instead, to be honest.
No, I'm in the mood. That's why I'm making it.
What did we... Did Rohan crash?
Maybe. He's not responding.
I think he crashed, because if you look at it, he's not even in the party anymore.
Yeah, he definitely crashed.
Most definitely crashed.
Okay, 1 second then.
Time to do some editing in the meantime. We are, in fact, live. Let's get it.
Please tell me you're not in a game.
No.
Okay.
Ron, you good?
No.
What happened?
I don't know. My Wi-Fi's fucked. I'm just waiting for it to come back.
Your Wi-Fi is completely gone?
Yeah. On Ethernet, on wireless, everything. It's just fucked. So, just give it a bit.
Gotcha.
I'll join the computer whenever I can.
Alright, sounds good. Hello. Thank you for joining my chat. I'm just waiting on a friend's Wi-Fi to come back, I guess. How's your day been? Emma Watson. We'll probably jump the range in the meantime.
I'm good.
You're good now?
Rohan?
I am from Texas.
You don't like coleslaw with your pork, right?
I don't like coleslaw. Like I said, coleslaw, great. I don't like coleslaw in general, to be completely honest. I don't understand why that's a food.
Alright, so I don't either, but I was just saying because I'm writing the recipe down, so.
Gotcha.
What do you have against coleslaw?
We don't. It's just I'm not the person to put it in the sandwich, and I don't know.
In the sandwich?
Yeah, people do that in the sandwich.
No!
Mm-hmm.
That's a fucking crime.
Hey, let's go.
Those poor sandwiches.
I'm trying to stream daily.
That's
kind of started yesterday.
Wait, how is Arion in the range and you're away and the queue's still going? Is that a glitch?
See?
No.
Typically stream around this time.
It how can Arion be in the range?
Yesterday. Mainly because.
So it is a glitch.
I guess. I mean, I don't see you in the party with us, so.
I am not used to this, though, cool. That's for sure. I don't really know how to, like, talk to chat and also, my Valor, like, the people in Discord, so it's kind of weird.
Doesn't think that I'm...
Thank you, I appreciate it. Thanks for dropping
okay.
by.
Okay, so hang on. Restarting it.
Your professional graphic design. That's kind of dope. What type of stuff do you do? Yeah, I'd be down one day. Obviously, I'd probably need to get bigger before I could obviously afford anything from you. Since, you know, it's been like, what, one stream total? And plus I'm in college, but yeah, in the future, that sounds pretty good. I appreciate you reaching out.
Thank you, Rohan.
Hey, respect the hustle.
Thank you, Rohan, for the music.
You're welcome.
That better be DMCA-friendly music, by the way.
Dude, shut the you're not gonna get DMCA. They don't know you.
Damn.
I mean, Twitch streamers don't even get DMCA. They just don't get to post the VOD, right?
I don't know how it works.
Oh yeah, the VOD gets muted, Ariane. It's really not a problem.
In a way. Well, I mean, the thing is now, it's like, I'm using it to edit.
No, I know. I'm just saying they're not gonna fucking come after you.
Yeah, I mean, if you... What's my Discord?
I'm ready to queue now. Actually, I have to join y'all's fucking party.
Oh, shit. I don't know. Let me send you... I'll send you that in a second. Let me just...
Guys, my handwriting right now looks so good.
And then I'll give it to you.
Your handwriting literally always looks good.
No, I have to send a picture.
What is your point? Okay.
Actually, I'm going to take a picture. 1 second. I'm here, though, so you can queue. It's, like, in my room. Go ahead.
Dude, it's so laggy right now. 1 second. Everything do be kind of slow.
Guys, look at my handwriting. It's like copying this down, and it's beautiful.
Beautiful.
Right?
Indeed.
Like, look at the five. The five looks so good.
It does look good.
Thank you.
By the way, for my Discord, I'm not too sure if I'll be able to give that at the moment, just because I need to make it like an actual one, because this one's like connected to like my personal email and stuff, so I just need to make sure I need to make another one and then I can give you that one.
Match found.
So if you can give me like a day or so, just drop on by probably tomorrow night or stream, I could probably have one for you, and then we can chat there.
Enough training. It's time.
How did everyone select before me?
We're just fast like that, what can I say?
Holy
quick!
How come you're running the Viper?
I was in the mood.
You're stealing it?
Mm-hmm.
What site do you want on defense, Val?
Either. I'll keep switching.
Please don't.
Yeah, that's cool. You
I don't want them
Discord.
To predict it.
I'll just save it for later then.
Alright, I'll figure it out.
No, it's fine. Wherever you don't go, I'll go.
I'll add you tomorrow. Don't
okay,
worry.
I can
it's
take
just that.
That
like I want to make sure I have two separate Discord accounts. For one for like streaming and stuff, and then one for like personal stuff.
Jesus. Good gizm.
Just because like if I accidentally leak anything on stream, I don't want like my friends to get screwed over, that's all. Because they will definitely be mad at me.
Less than a minute. Let's plan.
Alright, bet. Yep. Let me copy and paste that. I'll save that in the notes. And... yeah,
I'm not
buying
a truck this round.
Sure. I appreciate you reaching out, by the way. And for dropping by. Wait, you're not buying anything?
I thought I'm not buying a trip. I'm buying
I don't know why I heard I'm not buying anything this round.
Guys, this is so many spices. I'm so excited.
I'm fucking... dude, it's gonna be so good.
It's so funny that y'all are making pulled pork and the next week I'm making pulled chicken.
Are you making
pulled
chicken?
It's healthier.
Like barbecue?
Show me a target.
Yeah, no, he's right.
Nobody nests. No, I wasn't saying it's a bad
thing. Oh,
nobody nests at all. One elbow. One
running elbow, right?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
She killed
we killed our Sova.
Can you put the wall down?
One fight kick. Fight this with me, Viper.
Yeah, buddy.
Put a ran left.
Nice.
Alright, let's just take a B. Val, he's dead. He's dead.
I killed both flanks. We're good.
I'm walking up CT.
I'll come with you. You can bait me, I'm one shot. Just straight me.
God.
My utility would be very nice about now.
Careful flank, that's the one thing we don't have right now.
Surely they don't also flank, right?
I think I just saw a Viper. Yeah, flank.
Yeah, it's too late for them to come from there anyways.
We got a camp value to jump. Plus,
it's very close.
Viper is close, yeah.
I'm so bad I can't aim right now.
One right. Enemy remaining.
Clearly not playing at all, what do you expect?
I got your share if you want it back, but we're buying anyway.
Feels good, doesn't it? Now do it
here.
Again.
Val?
Yeah.
I forgot we're back in gold. I forgot we're back in gold.
My sense just feels so low.
You haven't played in like 2 weeks, it's alright.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Don't change it.
I'm not gonna.
Yes, do not change it. Oh, sorry, I'm buying the wrong thing, I need to buy the off.
Guys, look at the amount of spices in this. I'll send the picture in a bit. Or, like,
anyone off
turn.
B? That might be left. That was a
sorry,
big
I'm already
up. Yeah, that was a really big comp. Oh, they're jump peeking B. Peek me again, Sova.
101 on jet. No, could you? Nobody.
Oh, wow, I actually read it. Never mind, that's another red. Peek! Do a full peek, Reyna, please.
Next.
Only took a little bit of time.
Enemy spotted. Ness.
Sova's also B. If we're gonna converge on that, just be prepared for that.
Showing your target.
Should be left side somewhere.
Stopping fire.
One enemy remaining.
Nice. I'm gonna get one.
Window.
US Ness, yeah. Could be CT by now. I'm gonna pick it.
I'm holding that pretty out though.
Alright.
Yeah, nice shot.
Thank you.
Look at the amount of spices.
Focus on their stage.
Damn, I don't even have the patience to put that much shit in my food. I just get like the spice mixes and
holy
just pour
shit,
that, just dump that in.
It's gonna be banger.
I know. It's like everything. I'm so happy.
Do y'all not just typically like dump spices and stuff into your like dump like spice mixes and stuff?
We don't buy spice mixes.
You don't buy spice mixes? Gotcha.
I just, I know how to spice
things. Basically buy the spices, yeah.
I don't know, I prefer to turn my brain off.
No, that's fine. I just dump shit in there, because that's what I've done all my life.
Fair. At some point, I want to get more spices, but I don't know, for now.
No, just the raw spices are the kind of...
content with...
Focusing.
No, I whiffed once in arena. That was tragic. Two back side.
Spike down A.
I have retrieved the spike.
How do we all have guns?
Oh, aim. Okay.
Val, what do you mean? That aim was crazy. Reyna was backside as well. Still in
hell.
Oh,
AD, yeah.
Spike down A.
Both side.
Nobody flank.
I have the spike. Censoring down.
Yeah, I knew you'd push it.
TNT.
If they try something, I'll see.
Oof. Alright, guys, you think I win the duel?
Yep.
Thank you for believing me, even though I don't.
I believe in you too.
Thank you, I appreciate that. It means a lot to me.
You're welcome.
Can you guys, like, jiggle peek? Can you guys jiggle peek this?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm jiggling window. We're at backside.
No distraction.
Rush.
Nice job.
One more. 120 on him. It's alright.
Making cover.
120 Silva, he's on site.
Hey, he's backside.
Jet. Yeah.
One enemy remaining.
Okay. Last CT. Yeah, CT.
Wait, none of us have bomb. Wait, we're actually trolling.
No, our team just keeps dropping the bomb, man. I'll take it.
Okay. Dude, it is kind of hard to, like, manage chat plus, talking.
You shouldn't be looking at chat, man. Is anybody in chat right now?
Yeah, I had a random person.
Sorry.
Huh?
Yeah, I had someone talking to me.
Oh.
I was like muting in between like stuff because I'm like, I don't know how to like talk to y'all but also talk to this person.
That's fine.
Yeah. Huggers actually.
Yeah, it was cool.
Hello, person.
Oh, they left now.
Oh,
they're
well,
for a bit.
Bye, person.
Bye, person. That's still funny.
I'm watching us.
Oh, she got behind us.
Ooh, that's cringe.
No, she's that was smart.
Oh, she
I didn't even
dipped.
See.
She even dipped as well, by the way. Like she didn't even stay to fight the rest. Okay, we got the pig. We could take an A.
Show me a target. Stop the fire.
Our Reyna's getting fucked at mid.
Enemy spotted A. Destabilizing.
Oh.
Planted the spike. My ultimate is ready.
What about
is that my reaver?
Yeah.
Nice.
Apple?
Mm-hmm.
Revealing area. Got you.
One mid.
Shit.
Forget.
Show me a target.
Still mid.
I'm holding our flank.
Running up. One CT.
One two.
One enemy remaining.
She's on iron.
Last player standing.
40. You got this.
Damn, whatever. All good. That's fine. We take that.
Stat patter. You didn't even try to win that round.
Yeah, I don't really know what she was doing.
Oh, if only I
You know, I really think we just do better when we're not paying attention to the game.
I mean, I'm paying attention, I'm just having fun.
Yeah, that's what I mean, like, not paying attention.
Oh, I forgot I have recon.
Oh yeah, that's right, you do! Give me that! Oh, yeah. Give me that! I also forgot you had recon.
I was like, why am I not running Phantom?
Oh my god, my ping just spiked to 337, that was crazy.
One nest.
What's their money like? Poor. They could have a shotgun close left out. If you want, I can vulnerable them. I think you can swing. Alright, wait, one second.
He's backside.
That's fine, that's fine. Vulnerable now. Nice. Come B. We take it sight. Come B.
One's behind on A.
Oh shit. There.
I'm running.
Val, can you put the wall down?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mid and was flank, probably went mid. Holy shit.
Just bullying. One's over here. One's my flank.
Cam, hang on. Two.
Yeah. Oh, they're both. That sucked. Val almost saved me with the wall.
One enemy remaining.
Nice, Val. How's Vandal?
Yeah, just show.
Nah, she got them vulnerable. That was clean.
Nice.
Nice job.
Wait, you mollied them?
Did she molly the jet and the jet swung out for some reason?
Who needs ISO when you just have apparently amazing.
No, Val's literally been rushing in. I've just been supporting her. Like, I told her to push up on that sofa, I vulnerable him and put a wall down and she killed him. I'm like, okay, sure. I might just dry ult here, to be honest.
Go for it. I'll ult with you, actually.
I'm jumping.
No, I can ult with him. I can ult with him and then we can all rush in.
But I need to fight this Reyna. I don't want to fight this Reyna specifically.
Get out of my way!
You see anything?
Don't see anybody left side? No.
That's less fortunate for me. Oh fuck.
Oh shit. Push up by well, yeah.
Put the wall down. Okay.
I have this bike.
Two mid.
My camera is destroyed.
I'm gonna go fight mid.
No distraction.
Got him. I got Reyna.
Good pick.
Well fought.
Oh, aim's on. Aim is bad.
Staying at mid.
Got three.
Spike down, mid.
Alright, just chill. I got her.
Okay. Nice. Oh, I was on ace? I didn't even know that.
Oh, shit.
I didn't know that until just now.
Eyes up.
I can buy someone.
I saw the kill cam right at the end after you killed him. So don't worry, Rohan. I literally didn't know either.
Alright.
That's kind of funny. I just W-keyed in, by the way.
So is Asta playing with us after this?
Yes, she will, I think. She hasn't responded yet, but I'm hoping she's walking home right now.
No prisoners.
We all should track each other. Not just obviously you and her, all your friends.
I don't really want to be tracked. She's a judge, don't push. She's a judge. Don't push. We could try to flank her if we want though, through mid.
There was a jet opping, two people.
Jet's opping where?
She was an S, I don't see her anymore.
Focusing.
Close here.
Stopping fire.
KT9 for you. Nice.
There's a spike.
Okay, run to us. We have full clear B site. Clear B site.
I have A too.
No, they're both.
No, we need B. There's
okay.
They're
doing
both.
They're both B.
I got her. Do not go through mid.
I'm firing for you. Yeah, there we go.
Right. Almost ran out of fucking mouse.
It's alright, I hit you back too.
We are strong because we are together. Don't forget that.
Guys, I defeat the Viper in the Viper's pit.
Nice.
W?
Viper diff.
Oh, I like that jet twice. Nice. kind of getting back into it, you know? We're not as bad as we thought we were. Where do they typically play A? I could just dry ult again. Or if they're on the open, honestly, like, I could just kidnap them and they spawn back.
Enemy spotted mid.
No distractions.
Nice.
I'm gonna roll today.
And that's the end.
I'm like,
gone. You will not kill my allies.
Alright, I'm gonna come help you.
2A.
Don't shoot yet?
I'm not. I had trigger patience.
Nice.
I'm actually gonna creep up on them.
Mm-hmm. I'm too.
Don't peek.
I saw where they were.
We're flanking. One more. Switch.
One enemy remaining.
Never mind, you're better.
Get unknown. Can't
was
be flanked.
A? I don't know where the fuck she went.
Be ready to trade me. Okay.
Where was she? Can
spike
you peek
down mid.
I'm gonna peek Ness.
Okay, I'll make noise then.
There's town.
30 seconds left.
Never mind.
Focusing.
I got her.
Making cover.
I got cam here.
I'm planting.
God.
I'm planting for you.
Mm-hmm. I've got cam with this whole area. She cannot come to you.
Never mind, it's not planted for you. I didn't really should plant.
10 seconds left.
Oh, she got my cam. I don't know how. He knows where I am, so I'm looking it out.
Alright, your first peek, then. Your first peek.
Yeah, that works.
You fucking won that. I didn't have to review. Look where she was going, by the way. She thought the bomb was planted there, but it was actually planted for you.
Nice.
But, like, I also planted it in a way that it was hopefully visible through main as well, so that way she maybe may have thought that I was there too. But in reality, I was actually playing stacked with you.
Good one.
Yes, sir. The brain. Oh, yeah. The brain plays. But I can buy you.
No, I have enough.
Look how much I have. Never mind. Me and Ron are both rich. We're rich. Alright, who peeks this? Not an opper.
Enemy in the center spot. I have this bike.
Oh. No, 124 on him. Nice, good trade. Man, that's unlucky.
I'm waiting for this mid person.
That's
flanker.
Nice kill. One's mid, one jet's B, you said?
I'm waiting
okay,
for
1A, 1B,
yeah.
Pretty much. She's not there. She's not there anymore, hun. She flashed up top.
The hunt begins.
Okay. She's nest.
I believe.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Well played.
Wait, I'm the Lurk Master right now.
The enemy only looks composed. You're good.
I'm a shark.
Alright, I'm killing this solo.
I'm a short. Okay.
What? Meme, maybe?
This is a comp, right?
Yes.
This is comp, yes.
That's what I thought, so why is he...
Who knows?
For funny, haha.
Haha, funny.
Oh, can I have Reaver, please? I was gonna buy an AWP, but I'm only gonna do that last round, just so I don't accidentally put it. I'm right here. Oh, thank you.
Hey, walled mid. I'm gonna break it.
Alright, Val, once you swing, I'm gonna grab orb.
Alright.
What a waste of a recon.
Oh.
That's so unlucky.
No, I can aim.
Shit, I need to get a pick somewhere.
Stopping fire. Breaking them.
No, dude. So betrayed me. Nice. Defeated.
Wait, how did Jet get you? I just saw her over here.
Nowhere!
How is that possible?
Last player standing.
Oh, fuck. I got shit on, bruh.
I have retrieved the spike.
Pick up Reaver, probably. What? That was on his head. You got scammed. What? That's first shot in accuracy. Inaccuracy at its finest. No, you got straight
last
scammed there,
last round
brother.
In the half.
Val, you can still buy after that, right? I just grew your ego? Okay.
No, you bought you yourself.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot your question.
Val, can I have a different gun?
Recon?
Val, Recon plus Reaver is probably the best combination possible.
I can buy you
I'm gonna be honest, you currently, I think, are running the best possible combination of gun loadouts ever.
Get out of my way!
Thank you.
I'm watching Nest. Okay, what a nice
that
Recon.
Retarded.
Whoa, Val.
Oh.
Ness.
Did that reach? Oh, it did. Oh, it reached. Ooh.
Got the spike.
No! What the?
I got timing.
One's elbow.
Mid.
Why did she bait me?
Wait, go away, go away. I think there's at least two or three towards me.
What are our teammates doing?
Last player standing. Spike down, mid.
What were? Huh?
Two pass by. Three.
I have the spike.
He saw ya.
Why does Reyna decide that she wants to hand me the spike as I'm peeking?
Switching
when
sides.
I have triple her kills?
Why don't they just let me take it? It's so annoying. They clearly don't want it, but they just are like...
Dude, she's literally looking at me with the spike in her hand while I'm trying to peek with it on. And I'm like,
so dumb.
Okay. Val, you wanna push this? Do you?
1 second.
I can vulnerable everyone here if you want to push this.
I can also vulnerable. Ooh, let's combo it.
Ooh, wait, wait, does that count? Double vulnerable? Is that a thing?
Not double vulnerable, but they'll take double damage from the molly.
Ooh, so we only have to get
true.
A couple body shots? That's kind of nice. Alright, let's run it. I am so down for that.
Breaking them. Target down.
Oh, they're all hit.
I can't aim, they're just running and gutting me, man.
No, they're all taking the molly damage. I did like 120.
Bro, our rain is really bad, be careful.
Oh, Sova. Or Sova's really bad.
Are they both bad?
Yeah, they're both terrible.
So
the wall's down, you can kill them. No one's peeking them? Okay. One main.
One main. Crab or whatever.
Oh my.
One's mid.
Cage triggered.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the guy that's like moving at Mach 40.
I reloaded.
Ryan, if we could aim, we got every single one that
was there. Well, I could aim, I just couldn't shoot the guy like moving like this, bruh.
Was it the...
I got pop and
swung. Sage?
Like a hard pop. No, it was
the
Sova.
It was the jet. Oh.
We could run the same. Let's all stack B. Let's stack B. Let's gamble it.
I'm gonna do mid.
No, come be. We're gambling.
I will.
Yeah, come. No, we're gambling.
I'm coming.
We're literally just gonna like risk it.
No, I'll come for me. Come for me.
These attacks aren't very professional, huh?
I'm too far right now.
Here.
Yep, I'm right.
Standing ahead.
Kill that drone. Whatever you need, kill that drone.
You're good. She's not checking.
He's stabilized.
Spike down, B.
I'm good, I have the shit locked.
Oh shit. There's two. That was the worst possible play I could have done.
No way, bro.
Are they pushing you?
Oh, you have a Spectre? That's crazy.
Yeah, I got one off.
Oh,
one's elbow?
No, I think they're coming to elbow.
They're elbow.
Toxins going up.
Oh, shit. Should have popped it earlier. I'm dodging to attack.
Oh, nice try.
Headshot.
That was just a gut diff. Nice try, man.
Thanks.
Where will they go this time?
I just did a horrible play, I'm gonna be honest.
Val go B.
Okay.
I was trying to get the gun, and I got too greedy.
All good.
So I just perished. because I was out in the open like an idiot. I thought they left, to be honest. I didn't realize they're holding us. I think they knew.
Alright, you see this trap? Be ready to shoot it from backside.
Backside? Alright, I'll play backside. I'll play right here, in fact. Actually, I'll play right here. Because they're gonna put the wall up, so we should be able to shoot through here.
Mm-hmm. Nothing B.
Could be mid.
Nothing A either.
Could be mid. We have no info mid.
One hit.
Enemies, careful here.
Oh man.
My cover is destroyed. Where's their wall?
There it is.
Careful here.
They're not pushing though. They're not pushing though.
Do not push them. Do not push them. I don't think they want to come here. They know I'm here.
Yeah, maybe a fake. Val has full audio control on B though.
Yeah. Reyna, can you rotate back to B?
Alright, Arsova would. Arsova should die mid for info. There we go. Yep.
I don't have a trip towards mid.
It's okay. I'm jiggling peeking it.
I'll have a cam in a few seconds.
Damn, they are really stalling for time. Whatever site we see them, but is the site they're committing.
30 seconds left.
See.
Yep. Had to have been. Careful,
over there.
They're planting?
Planting.
Spike planted.
Show me a target.
Enemy spotted me.
I did damage to them as well. They just sat in it.
Bro, fuck off.
Last player standing.
That was.
I got shit, I guess.
What?
The spray. I've been spraying too. That's why I said that was me.
Oh.
Can we op B, Rohan?
Yeah. Oh, this would be.
Damn.
I hope this one's exciting.
Get out of my
way! Standing ahead.
I took a gamble. Serious. It didn't work.
Yeah, it's fine.
I honestly was guessing a B mid split, but
again,
bad calm. Oh, maybe they are rotating.
Hey, they went back mid.
Fuck! Do they switch to the B mid split that I called?
Yes. Bow behind you, careful.
Focusing.
Oh, you're fucked.
Oh my god. 120, 112 on jet, 112 on jet.
Spike down, mid.
Shirene.
No charges.
Last player standing.
One mid.
No, not sure.
130, man. I need to just get the headshot there. Or spam click.
Let me have, D.
B? Alright. I have no wall this time. Close to ult as well. So, maybe we can cook a little bit. Valo's, we should try to get Valo's ult quickly. That way she can lock down B and then run, you can come A.
Yeah.
Because one, I'll hold tunnel and then you just hold all of A. I think they know mids are vulnerability since we have two people sitting in spawn instead.
Don't hear anything here yet.
Val's pushed up deep on A. I think they're mid.
I hear something. I think I heard one towards B. Just hold my mid, please. They're not gonna hold my mid. I need to move.
Val, just stay in that position if you can after you get one. Nice. Just back up now. Just fall back. Just fall back.
Yeah. Alright.
Because I need you to hold my A main more than anything else. Because I'm in a very awkward position on A.
Dude, this guy! Yeah, just come here.
I don't know if Ness has been compromised or not.
We got both my trips, dude.
They will come.
Watch elbow, be careful. Yeah, nice. I don't know about the rest. That was the last, like, guy I heard.
It's fine, we have 4v5. I'm scared about
spike planted.
Not today.
They went through mid.
Jesus Christ.
Right? Oh, how the fuck?
No, we were through mid. They went all the way around.
Oh, they... Damn.
Everybody wants to rotate at once. That's what's going
on. 80.
Come here, you fuck.
Oh shit. One's sitting mid. First, oh, right here.
Where is everyone hiding?
The hunt begins.
The last player standing.
Oh.
One enemy remaining. Oh.
What is that? Oh my goodness.
They're usually distracted once I reveal them. Make sure to take advantage.
Did we force here or did we bot a save?
I don't know. I think we save. Okay. That way it's equal.
Can we do a mid push then? Full mid push, us three?
Yeah, I'm not buying. You too.
Val, come with us. Damn, you can literally not buy anything, huh?
Do the trusty combo.
Fair enough. Alright. Oh, come in.
I am.
Show me a target.
Right here. Oh, my eyes are dumb.
I'm picking it. They're already planting.
Spike planted.
Hiding from that?
Put the wall down for a second.
Nice. Show me a target.
Oh shit, I saw us.
I hit her. I hit Sage. Sage is hurt.
Wait. No! She's fucking close.
Oh shit.
Making cover.
Last close the wall and...
101 Sage. 101 Sage.
Fuck!
No.
That sucks, dude. I whiffed.
Nice try. It's alright.
No. I didn't have time anyway. So fuck, that's embarrassing.
What do you say, bro? Ready to stretch?
Alright, I have ult. We have a good retake ability with my ult, so let's use it. Or I can kidnap that Silva if we place both mine. I think it'd probably be an 8 push.
Crazy, but it's already 12:53.
I can double check with Asta.
She better not say no after this.
She's at a meeting for a coding thing, that's why. She's
still?
Busy. Yeah, it's like they you know programmers, we wait till last minute.
No distraction.
Oh shit, no!
Oh, wait, I might
no,
be dead.
No, dude.
Enemy spotted me.
Last player standing.
That was...
Cage triggered.
Spike planted.
Just try to save, I guess. Nice. Second try. It's funny.
Yeah. I had to.
Honestly, yeah. Alright, let's push mid. We have lost 7 rounds in a row? 9 rounds in a row? That's crazy.
Yep. Our teammates are fucking cosmetic, that's why.
It is what it is, I guess. Run, commit, since we're- Oh wait,
no, what?
Never mind, I didn't realize we're forcing. I didn't realize that. I forgot we're forcing. We'll have to save next round, though.
Here.
There they are.
Fuck, they're rushing. Careful, one mid-elbow, typically. Does it still sound
you
like a pushing
You will not
run?
Kill my ally!
Yeah.
Welcome to my world!
Yep.
Careful now. Focusing.
Spike planted.
82 Viper.
Elbow!
Last player standing.
Please look mid, dude!
Bro, why is he not turning around? I knew there was one there as well.
They talk as a bowstring. The fight
fuck,
commenced.
Dude!
Oh, you said no.
Do we save here? What do we do?
Yeah,
I wanna give fucking mesh point for free, but we kinda have to.
Yeah, we kinda have to give mesh point. I'm gonna go for a gamble here and peek mid.
I'll peek with you.
Alright.
Focusing.
Did not work. Bro, that ain't a peek with me, that's a bait me.
Alright.
I am the hunter!
Nice shot, man. Sage is also there.
What
not
are these
anything.
Cultures doing?
They're going to be. Mid. Hey, 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 they're going A, they're going A.
Alright, try.
I saw them both run through mid. They're both mid.
Alright.
Planting.
Spike planted.
One pillar. Or one titties.
One enemy remaining.
Nice. Wait for me.
Last main or titties. Oh, no, my.
Good job. We're the only fucking people that keep this shit going.
Did I miss it? Or is it in the middle?
Oh, they did my
probably in the middle.
That's why. To where it was doubtful. I should have realized. I didn't realize.
Silva, come get this, maybe?
He's AFK. Get it.
Thank you.
Okay, whatever, yeah, give it to the fucking arena, you
thrifty.
They sacrificed for nothing.
Holy shit, why do people, like, log into the game?
They don't
no,
have a single
it
life.
Was halved. You were AFK, you. It's fine.
Would you guys pay for something like CS, where you have to, like,
no.
If you pay a premium, you get into a special lobby with the other people who paid the premium?
Nope.
And there's, like...
No.
I think that's absolutely predatory. No, it's literally just like, oh, you don't want to play with cheaters? Hey.
Or cheaters, or, like, people that, like, aren't taking
that's
the game seriously.
Spike down B.
I'm still just gonna get these picks.
Nice run. I got your mid.
They left with spike.
One enemy not remaining.
Enough.
He's gotta be right side.
Yeah, he's waiting. No, he's outside.
Got it.
Oh fuck!
Breaking down.
Mid
cover.
Okay.
I didn't expect him to run so quick, man.
This guy's the flash. I'm watching B.
Okay, watching A. But knowing this guy, he may just fucking book it behind me.
30 seconds
yep.
left.
I don't know. Mid.
My camera is destroyed.
Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive, I'm coming.
I am.
I didn't like that one.
Show me a target.
He's off.
He's stabilizing.
They're vulnerable to you
Ten
instead.
Seconds
back up.
Left. Nice, good shot, good shot.
Thank you. I didn't know you guys were playing Ring Around the Rosie, so I ended up vulnerable you instead of him.
You're fine.
I find them. I kill them. Simple as
I did vulnerable you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think. They probably go A or mid here.
That's not the I'm setting up here.
I think it'll be aimed at split though, so just be ready for like at least two doors. So I'll play A with us, to be honest.
I'm just gonna try to like really avoid getting tagged.
Cause the gamble we're gonna make is the Silva gets one pick with the op B and they get deterred to go B in the first place.
Alright, shoot the thing for me once
okay.
It comes.
Careful mid. If not
yep.
A, it'll be mid.
I should have set up a trip there. Val, can you just post up in that corner? Don't peek, don't peek. You don't need info. Thank
okay.
You.
It's okay, we're gonna op. The second we get the op, they get the op down, or they found out information about the op, we should be good.
I don't think they're- oh, they are here.
They are?
Yeah, there's a Viper here, there's a Viper here, there's a Viper.
One down.
No longer looking at the thing.
Yeah, that's fine.
Enemy
you can't make free.
Okay.
They're running,
I-
Right to
nice. Ion. Huge. They have no smoke.
They don't know about Val, so I'm waiting for it.
Show me a target.
Mm-hmm. Tripping.
Nice.
One mid.
Yep. Marin, I got your sight. I mean.
Okay. Yeah, they're mid.
30 seconds left.
Two main.
Stopping fire. Focusing.
One enemy remaining.
Mid.
Oh, she got me. It's fine. Don't die.
Yeah, I'm mighty.
Run, just play live. I'm playing for bomb. I'm playing for bomb, you play live.
Yeah.
10 seconds left. Last player standing.
No, fuck, why didn't you play knife?
You won, just die. Don't die.
Nice. Sorry, your comm was confusing. I heard play life and play bomb. And
I said
like
play life, so I'll play bomb.
I thought you were playing life.
Match point.
Oh, I thought you said the other way around. Because you were behind me.
I had bomb.
Yeah,
so
why
wouldn't
you
run to me?
Oh, I see. Okay. That I did not get a single bit out of that comm. I'm sorry.
That's okay. That almost turned so fucking sketchy when we both peeked and I'm like,
I know.
I saw you die, I'm like, wait, I need to get the fuck out.
I saw where you were after, I was like, oh shit. Dude, what are these fucking guards?
Hey, baby,
no! I turned off my brain for half a second, dude.
One there, Val. One there.
Nowhere to run!
I avoided it. I got the entrance well.
Okay, I'm gonna help with the entrance.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm just camming it for you. That doesn't scan you. Mm-mm. One to the left, one to the right.
Should I rotate?
Yes.
Spike down, B.
Yes, I am rotating.
There's a Sova.
One mid.
Okay.
Let me know when you see him. I'll ult him.
I don't see him. Neither of us are posted for that.
Spike down.
No, I'm holding
B.
the close angle.
You will not kill my
don't
ally.
Don't beat him.
No destruction.
117. 117 Sage.
Seconds left.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I got Sova. Nice.
Fuck! Flank! Run. One's coming from behind.
No more charges left.
Above you.
Spike down, B.
Nice one. Let's go.
You forget.
Defenders win.
That was so good.
Never oh my god, that was such back. An intense last.
Ron, did you also get a 3K? No, you
I
got
think
a 2K.
So, yeah.
No. I got 3. Aryan got
right, yeah.
1, and then you got 2.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
Where I don't.
That
I'm
was...
so glad Silva just didn't notice.
Hey,
I think I lost
3, 2,
it.
Look who's the top
so
three, guys. Hey, I'm back in plat 2.
Oh my
Let's
God.
Go.
Okay, playing like Clippers a little stressful. Jesus Christ. I actually was less stressed on attack.
So lethal?
If she's here.
I'll ask her. I mean, we can run our world. It doesn't
Yeah,
feel...
we can run our world.
Yeah.
She didn't respond. I'm just going to
assume
she's
still
working.
Holy shit, I'm shaking.
Great.
Just changing my category and stuff real quick. Dude, Valorant is so stressful though. Sometimes it is crazy.
It is stressful, but that was a fun game.
Yep.
Except for our teammates. God, what the fucking like actual NPCs?
Average Valorant.
How do you not hear people talking?
Please let me open up Lethal Company. Oh my god. It is not letting me open it up.
Like, stop the addiction.
Stop. How many hours have we put in already?
Oh, yeah, whatever. We've only put, like, 15.
That's a lot for, like, a week, to be fair.
I know, that was a joke. Oh, we've put 18.
Already? Oh my god.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
That's actually wild.
17.7.
Yeah, that's actually pretty wild. Okay. Alright, let me add you guys, and then we can turn off Discord. Hello.
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 Wait, what?
Are you again? Okay, guys, we should really not move furniture next time because, look, it just is gonna keep doing this. All the shit's behind it, I think. Such a pain in the ass.
I'm just gonna move it back.
I think we can move everything but the storage cabinet, realistically.
Okay, I'll just move it back.
Oh, are you doing it?
Yeah. What?
Whoops. I was trying to do it before you did it. Sorry.
Oh, wait. Let me first.
Okay. We can't even fucking pick it up.
Wait.
Well, that's stuck there.
I made a mistake.
Where? What? Yeah.
That was not a good idea.
Let's try that one again.
Let me not...
Are you moving it or am I?
You can do it. I'm gonna route us to a different moon.
Alright.
We wanna run Rend.
Guys. It's stuck. Like, I can't stop not moving.
That's funny.
Wait, really?
Okay. Okay, wait, yeah, no. I'm stuck.
Oh, wait, guys, fix your volume, by the way.
Alright.
No,
I'll tap,
what do I do?
I'll tap and then I'll tap back in.
That should work, yeah.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Yeah. Nice.
Alright, like, Rend or Titan sprint. Stormy? Or, like, what do we want to do?
Rend
is normal or Titan Stormy?
I don't think Dine? Titans.
Dine is flooded, so I don't think we want to do flooded.
Oh, hell no.
Rend.
Oh, let's do... Yeah, Rend. I mean,
we could do Titan, though, because Titan at least is like...
Actually, Titan Stormy wouldn't be bad, because...
We can just throw shit down.
Ship isn't too horrible.
Yeah, we can also just jump down. Alright, I'll run tight.
Just remember,
we don't have enough.
In and out quick.
We don't have enough. We have 686.
Well, Rend it is.
Yeah. Never mind, gang. We got chosen for us. Start game. We must start dancing.
Hate this.
Jesus Christ.
Hate this map.
I mean, it's fine. Ron, you wanna take the flashbang or what?
I'm taking a flashlight and a shovel.
Okay, I'll take a flashbang then. Fuck. Wait, guys, are you already out? Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. What's up here, guys? Hello, where's Rohan?
He's here.
Put the hair dryer away. Put it outside. No, put it outside.
Oh, you're right. I got
teeth and the perfume. There's still a lot to explore in this way.
Okay. I just got in here, outside. I have no more slots. I was trying to pick up the thing and I kept closing the cabinet.
I was trying to go quick because, like, these worlds get harder the longer we're here. No cap.
Yeah, I mean, remember when the girl three... Okay, he left. Damn.
What do you remember? The girl has, like, a personal vendetta against me. I remember.
Well, no, I was literally about to ask you and then I stopped my thing midway because you left. But do you remember when, like, I was fighting, like, I had to deal with the girl, three things, and the music box?
Yep,
there's nothing here. Let's continue the other way then. By the way, I have a stun grenade, so we could use it for. Huh?
Val, what?
Hi, Val.
Oh, okay, cool. I already explored the left, like this area
this
mainly.
Side? Okay, we can go to the right side. I don't think Ron's gone that way.
No, you can come. There's a big area right here that has stuff. Oh!
Did you find something?
Yeah, I got a toy. Oh, I got two toy robots.
Nice. Damn, that's gonna be so annoying.
It is very annoying. Alright, I'm gonna go put it out.
I'll come with you. Just for safety purposes, you know?
I'm not enjoying having these two on me.
Yeah, I know.
Hello.
Must be very annoying. Isn't that so fun to listen to, Rohan? Ron, where'd you go?
Yeah, that's a great
Here,
sound.
Come with me, Rohan.
I went up top.
Okay, so the only way left is this way.
Where are we going?
Right side. That's the only, like, big unexplored area that we haven't checked out.
Everything. No, I wasn't done exploring.
Upstairs,
I wasn't done exploring
thing.
The left. Yeah. I wasn't done exploring the left.
Okay, let's finish the left side. Me and Val, if you want to check on the left side.
No, the left is a dead end. The left is a dead end.
Is no, it? There's a lot of here.
No, Val. Okay, we're talking about main room left.
No, she's talking about, we're talking about this area left side.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, there's lollipop.
I've not picked up a single thing yet, by the way.
That's funny, I picked up
there's teeth.
Six.
I found teeth.
Let me grab it, please. I want to head tribute.
Yeah, we've got a lot of money already.
Damn. Oh, here.
Or
here you go,
need,
get it.
Like, we need, like... Just try to find a key.
This is locked.
There's stuff here.
Soon it will be a good idea to get the fuck out, though.
I concur. Especially since we have, like, 1,000 quota. We cannot afford to die at this point. Because I don't think we can get 500 and
we can, as long as not all of us die yet.
For a first day, I think
I'm gonna take this back.
No, for a first day, we're
done. Oh, yeah, there's a lollipop.
The lollipop. Let's go.
We're good.
Yeah, I think we're good. Because we might have
run
to
run before shit spawns. I'm so happy.
Yeah, this was a good run. Normally, Rend is like kind of ass.
Nah, we just got unlucky. Rend's supposed to be good.
Yeah, but compared to Titan, though, like, it always feels like this isn't as good.
Oh, yeah, it's not.
Alright, let's go back home. Let's go back.
I cannot pick anything else up, so hopefully you guys
let's
can pick that up.
Someone has to pick up the bell.
I don't have any extra socks.
I also don't have any extra socks.
I could leave the flashlight.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, flashlights are not worth it.
Oh. Wait, there's a lot more, guys.
Just drop- everyone drop their flashlights. Everyone drop the flashlights.
Alright, let's go.
Why don't all the noticey stuff?
I will-
The robot.
I can try to get the flashlights later.
Probably not worth it.
Well, no, I'm saying you guys stay in the ship. If you hear anything near you, like if
no,
you hear the dogs-
it's worth-
okay.
If you hear the dogs near you, feel free to leave me alone. Leave me to die. I won't pull the grudge.
Alright, if it's dogs, we'll just dip.
Yeah.
Two of them.
Yeah, I'm already here.
Nice.
That was literally so easy.
Let's go. How much do we have?
Got nothing spawned.
Oh, 500. Oh my god, 576.
Oh shit. Okay, we should probably have like a mic person this time then.
Yeah, we need a ship person. No, 671.
671, at least. Holy shit.
Right,
yeah,
I think we ship
person.
Yeah,
crazy.
Okay. Do we have another microphone?
Take a key in. Yeah, we have another one.
Sorry, no microphone. I have this
I'll
one. Do you have one right?
There should be one more.
I don't see
swarm.
One. Maybe we
can take
die.
The radar booster. If there really isn't another one, then I can just order one.
Yeah, you can order one and take it. I said we run Rend again or something like this. I don't
yeah,
mind going.
Someone
in
take
I
a key.
I like exploring.
Yeah, I don't really see
I'll
anything
keep
else.
I'll take the key.
I'll
take
the
key.
Keep
okay.
the stun grenade for if it
I
gets
the
lit.
Key.
Yeah, you keep the stun right. grenade. Should I take the shovel with me then?
If you want.
Okay,
nah,
Ren,
I mean, and honestly, I need inventory space, to be honest.
Guys, Ren, Stormy, Dine, and then Titan Eclipse, so it's
Ren is what?
Just Dine.
Ren is Stormy?
Ren is Stormy.
That's fine,
literally
that's
Ren. Just stay.
Just stay at Ren? Okay.
We don't have the money to go anywhere else.
Ren.
Right.
Stormy's not that bad.
Radar booster.
Worst case, we drop something on the ground and let the Titan get zapped.
Ron, we'll need you to come and grab stuff.
Guys, someone
time.
Take the radar booster.
No, it's okay.
I'll take
someone
take the radar booster.
No, don't take it.
Val? Where are you?
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Okay.
Where are you? Oh, I have a key.
I don't think that'll... I mean, you'll know. Val?
Yeah, I'm right back.
Okay, just making sure.
No,
sure
I'm
that you're
so.
Alive, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright. No music right now, so Ron doesn't have the walkie yet. There we go. Now he's the walkie.
Okay. I hear things.
Do you?
Where? Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Hello, I hear you got it.
Hey. Yeah,
oh,
good.
Something up ahead.
There's an item directly for 8-ball.
Obtain. 8-ball. I think we just grab what we can in our inventory and like get the fuck out.
I agree.
Everything is locked.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Oh, this is the way we came.
That was not worth it.
That's fine, but there's one more
door. There's something, there's a fireplace room, so if you can
are
push
you?
To the left.
Wait, no, bro, no, follow me, where are you?
Come to me. I'm going to
the left when you come in, sorry.
I'm following Val real quick. Are we heading towards any items?
Not that I can see. Yes.
But there's an item in this room, Val. Okay.
Right, and then keep going.
Keep going?
Just keep going straight.
Keep going
and
straight?
And
okay.
It's to the left of that room.
Got
left
it.
Of that room. Nice.
Is that it?
Anything else?
Any other ones in your radius? No, I can't see. Oh, yes, farther.
Farther down?
Keep going,
this way?
Then take a left. Yeah, take a left. And
okay.
Then there's another one.
Yeah, painting.
And then if you keep going and take another right and another right, there's another
fire
one.
Somewhere.
Okay, can you hold this out?
And if you take a left, there's
yeah.
another one. And if you keep
right
going
here?
Forward, there's another.
Wait,
there's
where?
A lot of items, my dude.
Wait, where
forward,
are the
items? Forward.
No,
there's nothing
forward.
Forward. There's
yeah.
no way forward.
But there's nothing forward?
Alright, we have to go
on. Okay.
Go
on.
Okay. We're gonna check out upstairs and then we'll drop out a bunch of stuff, try to grab it.
Alright. I think to the left from the main room is pretty good, but.
To the left
oh,
of the main room?
This is not the right room.
Wait.
You're approaching. Yeah, if there's a fireplace room, go there.
Wait,
I
you
want
to go
room.
To the fireplace room? Aren't those dangerous?
Yeah. No. There's nothing more dangerous about the fireplace room, bro.
Val,
go in
with
there.
Me?
In
Val.
Room,
Val.
So there's an item. It's like to your right-ish.
Val went to the main room. Val, stick with me.
I don't
me.
Know the way.
Right.
Okay, sorry. Let's go.
Okay, we're heading back to the fireplace. Okay, you said there's items in here?
Yeah, to the right. To your right, and left. So there's one directly behind you to the far end of the room. Tell Val to get that.
There's
then y'all have a bunch, so I suggest
oh, bottles.
Them at least.
We don't have enough hand space
go.
For this.
Okay.
We're gonna try to, can you get us the way out?
There's an
wait,
enemy,
your hands are full?
I think
are
towards
you?
The, yeah, towards the main room. But keep going.
Enemy towards
going.
The main room.
Just keep going. Until I tell you to stop, just keep going. Left.
Okay.
Left and then forward, and then you're towards the main room, yeah.
This
the
way?
Main room's towards your left.
Towards our left? Okay.
If you find a door to your left, then that's the main room.
Oh, found it.
Okay. I suggest getting out first.
Yeah, we're getting out.
There's an enemy in the fireplace room to the right. Do you want me to come help carry stuff? Yeah, I'm gonna come help carry stuff.
Yeah, please come help carry stuff. I don't know where Val's not getting out.
I'm leaving my walking gear.
Okay, there's a bracken. Oh, he just dropped the walking.
Alright, just keep glancing at it.
There's a bracken. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go back and install the bracket in the meantime. Val, you go help.
I dropped my flashlight. Can you turn it off, I guess?
Ron, when you get here, me and you are going back inside. Val's switching out. She's picked up everything. Hello, okay. What happened? You good?
I was just grabbing a flashlight so I could see, yeah.
Gotcha. We already went that way. Do you want to explore? We haven't checked upstairs at all.
Let's go upstairs then. Oh, I think the fireplace room is up here. That's where I saw all that loot.
Yeah, there's
something
right
loot in here. A key. Somewhere around here there's quite a bit, yes.
I think it might be the other room.
I guess to the left more. Yeah.
You
said there's
something.
A bracken lurking around?
You said, Val saw one near the end.
Okay, I don't know how to get... I think it's under us, man.
You think so?
There's gotta be a door down there that leads there. What's this? Oh, this just connects.
I hear footsteps.
Surely there's a door down here. No? Oh, you'd have to find some like crazy...
Bracken,
don't look at him! Just glance at him. No, go ahead. Run away, pussy! Yeah,
there's something else walking around us.
Okay. It might just be the bracken. He went to the right room. Okay, where should we go?
I hear something on the left. We could.
Yeah, there was something on the left in that fireplace room that we're trying to get to. It's just... It might be worth the risk.
Ah, I fell.
It was already 1... It was like 1:30. Oh, Arya! Here! Come here!
What?
Get this V-type engine and let's get out of here.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm leaving the key in here.
Oh shit. Ron, careful! For fuck's sake, bro. Wait, what? I was holding something electric?
What?
Wait, I dropped it.
Oh.
Yeah, I think that was on you. Oh god, we just lost so much fucking profit for no reason.
That's so sad. Dude, you walk straight into the fucking lightning field. That's tragic.
Is she eating?
Is she just eating? God.
Not a word, just munching.
No words, just munching. Why does she have the lights off?
What happened?
Bruh's asking us if we're alive yet.
What happened?
Ron walked straight into the V-type engine that I dropped and got fucking a glitch
I walked out, he had dropped right outside, so I got fucked, and then he got fucked.
And then I dropped the V-type engine thinking that was the only electric thing I had, but I guess-
We have 880.
Oh, I had a teapot, Rohan. I had a teapot. Bruh.
Yeah, 808 so far.
Rend is eclipsed.
we might have to just run it.
We need 200, we're good.
Wait, we need 200? Then let's go to like March or Offense.
March is stormy, Offense is rainy. I think we run Offense. Offense isn't as bad.
Offense, yeah. Just watch out for quicksand, that's all.
Quicksand, yeah. I'm gonna buy us some stuff. I'm gonna buy myself a walkie-talkie, carry your stuff with you.
We need at least one flashlight. I have one. Val, do you have one?
No.
Wait, how do you not have one now?
Because I dropped mine at the entrance so I could
But Ron, you said you have one, right?
Yeah, I have one.
Okay.
But yeah, no, I dropped my flashlight so I could bring more things.
Okay, I'm gonna- Should I just come with y'all then?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's rainy. As long as we get back and someone can fly the ship.
Not.
Yeah, we should be okay. I think we'll be okay. We have so many items.
Literally,
though.
We need like 200.
Alright, Ron, I'll get the walkie. You
Should
guys
I
go
stay
ahead.
And get the... Oh, okay.
Or okay. I'll get the flashlight, sorry.
Alright.
Do-do-do-do-do. Just me. Waiting for a flashlight. Do-do-do-do. Patience, waiting for my stamina to come back. Parkour master. Hiya! I can't jump. There we go. No sludge quicksand or anything here. Nope, that needs to be. Look it up.
To the left, go upstairs.
What?
You have to come down some stairs over here? I'm shining my light.
Why, what's up?
Down here. I need help. There's right. Stuff.
Lots of stuff.
Do you have an extra flashlight?
Old phone, and then there's a B-type back here.
Hey,
Ari,
do you have a flashlight?
I have a flashlight, yes. I have one extra one.
Please don't turn that off. There's zero reason
no,
to turn
that off.
No, I was
trying to turn it on.
It was on.
It's
you
on.
Hear it running.
It's on by default.
Oh.
Okay, well, we have no power now.
Well, Valve can turn it back on, right?
I'm trying.
That's 309.
It might be worth having a ship person now. What do we think?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright.
Val, what have you done?
I'm sorry, I didn't...
Take my shovel and then
I'm here. I'm give her the flashlight in the meantime.
Here.
Oh. Wait, why is he giving me his flashlight?
Because he's gonna bring everything back.
Okay. Oh, see.
I don't really want to deal with that.
No, there's a landmine there too. I don't want to deal with that either.
Alright, fuck this side. Let's go back the other way. Have you guys gone straight yet?
I think he did. No, we didn't.
Fire exit here.
Oh, locked. I have a key. Nothing but a parkour. Oh, server room.
Okay, go for it. Right behind ya. Nice, good jumps. We got
the
pups.
Oh, cloud one.
Nice. Grab.
I think we're good now.
Oh, we have more than enough. We're just getting
over. Oh,
cat
sheet.
Where?
I got it.
You got it? Alright, let's head out. Hand me the horn, so that way you're less weight. Oh.
Oh, we missed that? That's funny.
The chonky boy has made the jump. I repeat, the chonky boy has made the jump. Get me out!
Should we go now?
Yeah, I'm trying to decide what all I can carry and what all I can't. Alright, we just left one thing here for now. I think Rohan can grab that later. He's probably on his way.
Can I just drop the flashlight and then pick it up? Actually, no, I'll take it. I'll take my stuff.
We can afford a flashlight. We can afford a flashlight. Drop. Yeah.
No.
It's better if we get the flashlight later, Val.
It's 226.
You can go back and get the flashlight instead.
I'm here.
Never mind, Rohan. Go get the thing.
Grab the large axe. Yeah. Just one thing.
okay? I heard a scream.
What do you mean you heard a scream? Val? What does she mean she heard a scream?
Hear those screams?
No. But also, why don't you respond?
I don't know, I was just being wary on my way.
Just talk, bro. Or type yeah, or something, instead of just leaving me to, like...
I keep screams every cube. Everyone.
How much do we have, dude? This is, like...
A lot. We have
this is stuff people, like, with all four players need to do. Like, the fact that we're doing this, like, it's just us three is kind of, like, wild.
Let's go to the company.
Whose volume hasn't been adjusted yet, by the way?
I have mine lowered. No, mine's lowered.
Mine's lowered?
Oh. Damn. This is the delay.
Right. Let's take this shit back to the company.
Did someone land us? No, someone has not. Oh, you have not even plotted us there. I almost did that really bad thing of where we would have just ended up on offense again.
Bro.
That would have been not good, right, guys? We. We gotta ring the bell for security. Trust me. No, don't go in yet. Just wait. He's about to take stuff, so just wait.
Then should I just drop it here real quick so I can keep getting stuff? Here, I just put it through here.
I'm getting more stuff.
Okay.
We have a lot of stuff to take, man. Wait, why do I have the why is the flashbang down there?
Things down there so that...
No, the flashbang is here.
Oh, I didn't do that
one. I was about to sell the flashbang.
I don't know why. There we go.
762.
That's everything.
There we go. We're good. Alright, took everything.
So I'm gonna make a little call. First of all, we can get... Hello?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, I can hear.
Yeah, first of all, we can get stun grenades for 12 right now.
We did 1,374.
Yep.
We have 1,425, yeah.
So we can go to Titan.
So...
And we can go to... And we can buy like $600 worth of stuff, pretty much.
I think so the next quota is the last quota, right?
What?
No.
Next quota?
Maybe? I don't know.
That'd be cool.
Okay. Hear me out, Pips.
Okay.
Jetpack.
How much is it?
Alright, yeah.
It's 700, so we'd have to do Dine.
I don't think we run Dine, because if it ends up flooded, then we have to fall back. I think Titan's a better option.
Alright.
Especially for the big quota.
Alright. Then, unless we need other stuff right now, we won't buy anything else. Do we need anything
else? We need flashlights. We need one more flashlight. Is anyone holding a flashlight?
Nope.
Ron?
I'm not. No.
Okay. We need one more shovel and we need a zap gun.
Do we not have a shovel at all?
We had one shovel. We can keep one shovel, I guess.
No, we're not doing zap gun. We're not doing zap gun.
Zap gun's really good for killing shit, especially.
It's not.
No, Ron.
Trust me. I can tell you how to, like, kill everything without having the zap gun.
I just think it's better security. I think it's worthwhile.
I want to get the jetpack one of these runs.
We'll get it next run, I'm just saying. How much is it? 400, right?
700.
700. Never mind, don't get it. I didn't raise the zap gun that much.
Whatever, I'm getting the zap gun then.
No, don't, don't! Ron, we won't even have enough to fly to Titan.
Okay, 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 okay. Probably won't be able to do it unless it goes on to
me up. Let me up. There we go.
Alright. Take us away.
I thought you were gonna buy us more flashbangs.
Could. It's just we don't particularly need them.
May as well get more. We
Do
can
we
all
have
carry
at least one.
We have one. Get,
yeah,
like
get one.
Get two more. It's cheap, right? It's $12.
It's really not worth it.
It's only 12.
It's not worth it unless you like combo it with something though.
The shovels.
We have one shovel, one flashbang. That's good for now.
Okay.
Which planet are we planning to go to?
Titan.
Titan, right?
That's what I'm saying. We should probably plan.
Titan 700. Okay. Oh, wait. We can do Titan and the jetpack, boys.
We have enough.
Yeah. 700 for Titan, 700 for the jetpack. We
okay,
have 1400 exactly.
Alright, get it.
Alright, I'm getting it. Okay, fair warning. Do not fucking hold thrust on the jetpack for over like 6 or 7 seconds at a time. It will explode
and
be
unused. You can go first.
Alright. No, we're all gonna use it. It'd be crazy.
I'm saying you can go first, though.
Okay.
I mean, the main. Val, turn off your music. Please. Remember?
No, I wasn't listening to music. I was watching a video on the barbecue.
Yeah, but remember?
Sorry. Yes, yes, yes. I'm not listening to music at all.
I know, but the music can be heard on my end.
Oh, gotcha. Alright.
So, therefore, I could get the entire thing muted.
Gotcha.
Which would be bad. Because then I can't use any of the footage.
Oh.
Yeah. Did you get it? You wanna try it out really
Hello.
Quick here?
Where's Val?
I'm right here.
Do you take any fall damage with
that? It?
It's so hard to control. Yeah, you will if you're high enough.
What the hell is up there?
Pretty cool.
Hi, Rohan. Come back to us.
Jetpack joyride.
Wait,
IRL.
That's so cool.
Can I try?
Yeah, there's a little learning curve. It weighs a lot, by the way.
Oh my god, it's too big.
You tilt using the keys, please.
Oh, I did a full
Yeah, you tilt using the keys, not going to. It's like, you have to actually directionalize.
Wait, what keys?
And don't collide it does, because we will die. WASD.
Okay.
It tilts you, not send you in to go dark.
What?
Yeah, you have to actually take off.
Just roll them.
Oh.
Whee! I need to figure out how to do this right.
Holy shit.
Ow! Fuck this, get me off of it! Ow!
I wanna try.
Okay, just don't fly off the moon.
Okay.
Yeah, please don't.
Jetpack left.
She did a flip!
Do a flip!
Oh, that looks so goofy. Just like almost face plant.
Okay. I think I got it.
You know what this is gonna be really useful for, Rohan? Getting
I'm
on
so
top of Titan
to
and
it.
Saving yourself,
no,
like.
It's good to, yeah.
I'm
it's actually good to get
like,
back
run.
And forth.
You can just jump on top. Rohan, you can literally just jump from the top and save yourself right at the end.
Yes, but the biggest thing is you can make loop runs for your friends. So if they drop a bunch of
That's
shit.
That's what I'm saying, you
top,
can literally just
loop
run
go.
For us.
Yeah.
I'm critically injured.
Can I try now?
I did a really bad flip.
Oh wait, never mind. Let's not.
I did a really bad flip.
Let's not do it.
Okay, if I die, make sure you pick that.
No, Rohan. We won't have enough money for Rohan. We won't have enough money.
All right, we're good.
We won't have enough money to get to the Titan if you guys die.
I know. Well, that's not true. If you collect the thing, it doesn't matter.
No, you still
and
lose a little.
And you're spending it to take off. No, you don't. If you collect the money, you lose nothing.
Anyways, make sure you charge that. Oh, in that case.
No!
What? No!
Do it.
What? Aw, oh, she's immune now.
Oh.
Oh, stop. Stop. Oh my fucking god, I'm surrounded by idiots.
Yay, we did it! We got 52 bonus, by the way.
52? Damn.
Yeah, we've said
yeah, we would have been good.
Alright, okay.
Oh
okay.
My god.
Okay. 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 Yeah.
Titan is foggy, but it really does not matter. It really does not matter that Titan is foggy, to be honest. Because I can't see shit anyways.
It's like even worse now.
Alright, let's all go in at the beginning of the bro hunt. Once we get a bunch of items, then you can do some runs. Leave it outside of the top.
Stuff on the top.
Yeah. Should I grab the shuffle or nah? What do you think? Oh shit, it's taking forever. Bro's moonwalking. Should I grab a shovel?
If you want, yeah. I don't think many things here are killable, though.
Oh, great. This is great.
What? Just run forward.
It's okay, yeah.
Run, you can literally, like jetpack to the top, can't you?
I know. I'm trying to figure out where the stairs are first. That's all.
Yeah, your guy's moving beside it. You're moving beside it.
I'm already at the top. Ron? Ron?
Ron?
Did he just lose our $700 jetpack? He's not up here. Is Ron dead?
I'm coming up. No, I heard his voice.
I heard him go, ah, and that was it.
He says, he's saying I'm fine.
Okay, if you say so. Item. Clown horn.
Item, brass bump.
Hey.
Hey. Fuck.
Remember, we need
a lot of items here, guys. Come here.
Coming.
This is the first time I've actually...
apparatus. Guys, no, guys. I'm being completely honest. We grab everything in this room and the apparatus and we're golden for today.
No, we are not, Val. That is not enough.
Okay, I'm gonna start taking stuff down, though.
No. Rohan is our boy. He has the jetpack, remember? Val, no. Val.
Ron's taking stuff down?
Yeah, he has a jetpack. Ron, okay, you can start taking stuff down now.
Yeah, I know. I got two more things.
Nice. Wait, drop it real quick. Let me see how much we have. 438 right now.
All right.
Wait. Don't forget, we need to take the apparatus.
Okay, yeah, and plus the apparatus. So we have like 500.
I can't take...
Just do runs.
Yeah, yeah.
We have 500 right now, Val. We just need to get a little bit more stuff and we're good.
Alright, I got a large axle and then we have the apparatus. I really think we're golden.
I honestly think we're good too. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Let's go. I would rather secure all this.
Yeah, and also something just spawned.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Same, we're gonna have to do another run back up.
Yeah, fine.
Where am I?
Ron, there's more stuff at the top. We have to do multiple runs.
Yeah, I'm going. Try to make sure you're taking the big items, because I can't.
I am so, taking the big items. Where's our ship?
Right here.
We just have a little bit more stuff to get. That's it.
There's literally only big items, y'all. I can't take the jet. Oh my
god.
Okay, someone bring the jetpack down. Someone bring the jetpack down as well.
Now, don't jump off now since we'll be heavy.
Yeah, it's only big items. So we each need to do one more run.
Okay.
We each need to do one more run.
No, we only need one more, Val. We only need one more.
Okay.
I have the jetpack, and I have a painting. It's one more run.
I'm going to get the last thing.
Okay. Ow.
Okay, I got scared for a second.
I got critically injured, that's all. I just jumped.
Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Alright, Mr. Rohan has the last thing.
Wait, why can't I not take off the jetpack? I have the jetpack, but it's saying I don't. Wait, it's glitched. Okay, there we go.
Okay, Rohan's here. He's coming. Rohan!
I'm here.
Yeah, I was just trying to guide you.
Nothing's charged, by the way, just FYI. I just put shit in.
Alright, 561. Alright, nice.
Yeah, I'm charging it, sorry. Nice! Good job.
Good run, boys.
Huge run. Oh, you know what we should have gotten? Like, that we need? A ladder.
True!
Too late now, it's okay.
Did you guys hear the stomping?
Probably.
No. It could have been though, yeah. It was already like almost 2. 661 is huge, boys.
Wait, how are you guys seeing 661? I'm seeing 5.
Alright, so I'm gonna come up again the first time. I'm just not gonna bring the flashlight so that I have slots.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Did we check what the setting, what the...
I didn't see what Titan was this time. Titan's foggy again, I think.
That's fine. I'll take foggy. Why is it still saying random seed, bro?
Foggy.
Make sure you check, please. I'll check.
No, it's not. Wait, is it?
I think it's normal.
It's foggy, apparently.
Yeah. I thought I checked.
Wait, what is it?
It's just...
No, it is foggy. It is foggy.
This thing's eternally foggy. What do you mean? You can never see shit.
No, it is foggy. Yeah, I checked.
Okay.
But it just feels like, it's just more foggy.
It just feels like normal, though.
Yeah.
I think Ron's getting the hang of it. Is he at the top already? He is at the top already. Already item? W.
Robot.
W. I found our apparatus already. Do I want to take it now?
I hear something down in the middle.
I found an apparatus.
Wait, how did you both come up here already?
Maybe I didn't, but... I'm
something just opened
sure
the
I
door.
Did.
I think it's the girl.
Did anyone see a girl?
No, but like the door just opened on its own. Rohan?
I don't see a thing.
I have an apparatus.
Should we take it?
Yeah, I should take it, probably.
Oh, it's me.
Get out.
Alright, Val, your main objective is to not die. Even outside the ship, because then it'll start haunting.
Guys, it's haunting me.
You can't just run, by the way. It'll haunt you. So start bringing shit back. That's your job.
That's what I'm doing.
Wait, it says near activity detected. Run, is there something in there?
Wait,
it said near activity detected in there. Look,
remember to leave me. Huh?
It said near activity detected there. I'll go
near
check. You start taking stuff back.
Oh, that Arion, don't. That probably means there's shit right next to the door. Don't
it
do that.
It could be the girl though.
It's not worth it. But
you can carry both. You can carry both, Rohan. You just can't use it.
I can't, Arion.
You can just carry
it. I can't use the jetpack.
You can't use it, but you can still carry it.
Alright. Make
sure
y'all are leaving.
Tell both of you to check the cam. I'm gonna go in back in and try to get a little bit more, okay?
Alright, it's not haunting you right now, so go ahead.
I'm going to the fire exit.
Okay.
Why is my flashlight glitched? What? The girl's chasing you? Is Val alive?
I'm here.
I don't see the ship. Okay, I see the ship. Okay.
We're here. I'm trying to make sure Val doesn't die.
Get in. I can.
Val?
No,
hang on. Val, are you good?
She was right here, but...
Get in!
Get in! Leave!
Yeah, I still hear her.
Where are you?
It's fine. She can't die.
It's fine. Once we take off, she can. Actually,
bro, that was not scary, but I was like pissed off at her. I kept saying shut up.
I got three more items.
Val, if she's running,
so
I was trying
annoying.
To give you advice the whole time.
Yeah,
if she's running, like skipping at you, you need to just dodge her for like a decent
she
bit.
Wasn't skipping at me. She was skipping outside the ship, and I saw it on the fucking camera right here, and I was
that
like,
that means
okay.
She's coming for you.
Then that's
yeah,
literally a miracle because she usually spawns close, skips.
No, she came in the ship when you were in here telling me to drop my flashlight, and I like skedaddled around her.
Can anyone tell
oh,
how much money
God.
We have right now?
No.
No, there's no way to like reliably tell at all.
Okay, I think we should just
but,
aim
like,
for
I'm
500
seeing,
more, and we
I'm
should be good.
I'm seeing 591 at the highest.
Wait,
I
the
saw
highest
600
thing I
highest.
See is 591. I
no,
see
I
665,
had,
but
guys, we had 665 after the first day, so we have more than that.
Yeah.
I see 702 right now.
Okay,
if y'all
so
want, let's lay these out, like, kind of separate, and try to figure it out, and then we'll go into the system. Try to make sure shit isn't overlapping. I think I'll write a review saying, like, please just tell us how much there is in the ship.
Bro, why is this clipped? So, like, why is this clipped?
What?
What?
The robot?
Okay.
What? It's not even registering everything we
it
have
says
now.
671.
It's
yeah,
capping.
It's
it doesn't even. It doesn't even register how much shit we have.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I think
yeah.
We're just running it then.
It doesn't scan outside of a certain fucking range, which is super annoying.
All right, I'm gonna land the ship again.
All right, Titan's normal.
I just not scanning these things.
Titan is normal.
Flashlight.
It's a what?
Titan's normal. We need, I think let's aim for 500 more and we'll call it a day.
Titan is what? Oh, normal?
So yeah. Aim for 500, guys. Alright?
I agree.
We definitely have at least 700, so 500 should be more than plenty.
Bro, that little girl reminded me of my sister.
What the...
I'm kidding, that was a joke.
That's a little weird.
Dude, it's
Rohan
so...
farted his way up.
I want to get one of those and learn how to
Rohan
use it.
Rohan literally just farted his way up.
Rohan?
Already?
I got a hairbrush.
Is that it?
Nothing else here. Yeah, nothing else here. Split up. Don't double up.
Yeah.
I found a big room over there. If we can all go there.
If y'all find a small.
If you find what?
Small. We try vent in here. I'm bringing it back.
Oh, Bracken. Oh, behind you. Behind
where?
You, Brian. Bracken,
holy
behind
shit.
You. He's in that room. Okay, I'm just gonna close the room. I can deal with it.
Nothing. Left side is a dead end, so we
here.
Have to go to the fire exit.
Does anybody have any small things?
That's a dead end. That's
no,
a dead end.
Yeah, there's some small things in there.
Let's go.
We only have 71 right now? Wait, we have nothing right now.
We have to go fire exit.
Bro, okay, let's
three
go.
Items, y'all.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna go deposit.
Okay, go. Sounds good. Oh, good room here,
oh,
pal.
Oh, bigger.
Okay, we're literally the
oh,
same
thing. Yeah.
Nothing in here. That's unlucky. Wait, there's a fire
the
top and bottom?
Yeah.
Oh, I found a clown horn.
Nice. Let's keep going.
Alright, I'm gonna put this outside.
Oh, May's here.
Let's not fuck with that. We'll die. Val, you good?
Yeah, let's go.
Something just opened up if we want to get the fuck out.
No.
Let's go to the main entrance.
Yeah.
Get out. It's the girl. She's after me. The girl's after me.
Okay.
Get stuff and leave.
Why are you bleeding?
Give me one more thing. I'm critical. I've apparently fucked up. No, give me one more thing so I can go down. I need to stay
okay,
in the ship. Realistically.
The girl's after me, guys. So.
No, Val, give me the fucking engine, dingus.
Val, come
give
back
me,
in
oh,
with
not,
me.
Not,
I need you
yeah.
to grab my shit if I die.
Yeah.
Come back in,
okay.
We don't have time. Okay, let's go to this room. Come with me. Come with me. There's a big room here. Bracken's in here, but I think it's worth it. Okay. Fuck. Give me this shit and get out.
Alright?
Yeah, I'm good. For now.
Come. I see it. Just run.
I don't have stamina, my friend.
No, I know. I'm just saying I'd rather have you.
I got the bolt. Let's go. The girl's after me. The girl. Grab the shit and go. I'm gonna try to stall with her, okay?
Okay.
Check how much money we have.
Yeah.
Hey girl, you can fuck off. Whoa, fuck! Okay. Fire exit, I guess? Oh my god, that literally makes me shit my pants! Okay.
Shit, okay.
Should I go up and try
he's
to-
dead, He's dead! We're leaving! Get in! Girl got him, I guarantee it. There was nothing around him.
Yeah.
It's okay, we got a shitload of stuff. I'm sure we should-
Right, and then one more day and we should be good. Or, is this our last day?
I think that was our last day.
Alright, that's fine.
All good.
We have more than enough.
Yeah, the reason I was like, get out, is because the girl will come for the next person she chooses. Not a good idea.
So, I didn't die to the girl. I turned what around happened? And saw her and got so scared I jumped off the fucking edge.
Oh. Why you went into the back room?
This guy.
Okay, right, come do not... Okay, yeah, well, I'll deposit once and then press the button, then be patient.
Well, no, it automatically rings the doorbell silently then, is the issue. So, like, you end up just getting fucking killed.
Then don't click the bell. Don't click the bell. I agree with that.
Yeah. So, we should do it in parts, is what I'm saying.
Land us.
Oh, yeah. Wait, Val, why didn't you just land us?
Because I was busy, like, grabbing stuff.
Holy shit, what a run, boys.
Oh my god.
Good
this
job.
Is actually crazy. Are we actually getting good at
this toy? Is gonna drive me crazy too. We're getting really good at lethal.
Okay, I may have just spammed the button like 300 times. I think.
Please tell me you didn't.
No, he didn't spam the.
It was
ring.
Like the silent glitch thing. The silent glitch thing where I couldn't click anything, but it was still registering my E input. So it, like.
Okay, yeah. If it's not letting you push it down, just don't.
In here alone, we still have 200, by the way.
Wait, it's not letting us do it. I'm gonna click the button.
It's silent, Ron. Here, I'm gonna take some. I'm gonna
just
put stuff here.
It's not worth the risk.
Yeah. Okay, help me grab that one last thing.
Yeah.
Two things,
really.
Wake the fuck up, bro. Yeah. I guess 850.
Alright, we can go down.
Oh shit, wait, that might not be enough.
I think we're good, man. Alright. We have so many big things.
Oh, never mind. This alone is 574. We're chilling. We've already made quota, guys.
Crazy.
Oh my god, we did it. We beat
him. He's not taking. I have two more things.
Okay.
Alright.
More things still? Holy shit, I think we've already met the quota as well. Yeah, we're at 765. Already out of. Oh my god, we made quota.
GG.
We're 1400 and we still have more shit to get.
Holy shit, we got money. We already have 1478. That's without any bonuses or anything.
What's happening to me? Ow. Okay, I'm kind of getting it. So you don't really need a space bar for anything.
Yeah. Well, if you jump when you first...
Ow, okay, I'm gonna die.
I've
broken my leg like twice.
Did he's not taking the stuff.
Just ring it more.
Yeah, no, last one I was... I got it.
Charge it up. Charge up the...
I did. I wonder what happens now, though. What do we want to buy? We want to buy a zap gun?
Yeah, now we can.
What else do we want to buy? A shovel?
There's literally no reason not to. One more shovel, yeah.
Do we have flashlight? Does everyone have a flashlight?
I put mine inside.
Ron, do you have a flashlight?
I have one. I never took it out yet.
There's two.
What else can we buy? Oh, wait, Ron, can I see the shop? Move.
Yeah. I was about to buy a zap gun, but go ahead.
So like, what happens now? Does the quota increase?
I have no idea. Hi, Bill.
Hi.
No reaction.
No?
Why? Does it look fancy?
Oh, you can get quotas up to 5,000, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, never mind, Ron, it's not over.
Fuck. I don't care.
People say their highest is like 5K.
How much was that?
90.
Okay. That's fine.
Yeah, people say their highest quota is like 5K, so...
Shit. Never mind, I guess we continue, boys.
Titan is still 700, so we'll run that again. But I'm gonna get a zap gun. So
do we have enough?
Protect yourselves in there. Yeah, we actually have enough.
Perfect.
Go get it.
I did the math. And
extension letter.
Y'all
should get the extension letter because you can.
How much money
speed
do we have
going up?
But do we have enough for everything?
We have 1455.
We should get the what?
But 700. Isn't the zap gun 700? You said.
It's 400.
Oh, you said 700 last time.
Yeah, we can get that.
Okay. Yeah,
you guys said something about
the
extension.
I got a zap gun and
the ladder.
I'm getting the extension ladder, yeah.
Oh, the ladder, got it.
Y'all will have to use it to get up the stairs quicker.
Mm-hmm. Ron, can you switch your own,
it's really
please?
Not too hard. Yeah.
This. I think, okay, since we'll have basically everything we'll ever need, other than, like, small things and potentially... Can we get pajamas next time? And, like, customize our stuff?
Yeah.
Because I think now we can just buy accessories, since we have everything else.
Yeah, as long as we don't lose, like, all our shit, absolutely, that's fine.
Yeah.
But necessities first.
Yeah, I mean, we have everything.
Just because we
guys,
don't wanna,
we can buy
I'm
the
not,
teleporter,
I'm gonna be
I'm
completely
saying.
Honest. I genuinely
ooh,
enjoy
we can
it.
Buy the teleporter.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
Let's get the teleporter next.
We
don't have enough
can't
right now.
Get it right now, so.
We don't, I think let's get the teleporter, and the inverse teleporter I've seen is really bad, and I think that's more fun if we're trying to be chaotic, which is not
it's fun, yeah, it's fun for chaos, so let's do a chaos run where we do get it.
Yeah, but I think we wait till later to do that.
I'm saying in a different run.
Okay, yeah, okay. You're saying a different run altogether.
Why did we only get 12?
That's what I was wondering.
Like, maybe it's randomized or something, I don't know.
500? Oh my...
Holy shit, we didn't get that last time. That's only 250
that is
more.
Brutal.
To be fair, that's only 250 more than we got last time, and that was Rohan not even knowing how to use the thing for the first time. In all fairness, I'm not that worried.
I was like, why are you bleeding so heavily? And I'm like, I hit my head.
Wait, I'm gonna just a player, like a favor.
I was making sure you didn't get like bit or something.
No, you're fine. I know. What did you get?
That was a good purchase. That was a good purchase.
How much was this?
120.
The boombox literally costs half.
I wish you had told me that. Wait, we could've. Why have we not bought a boombox yet? We should have bought a boombox. Titans, what? What is Titan?
Wasn't it Stormy?
Nothing on Titan. Nothing on Titan.
Wait, guys, I can't pick up. Okay, never mind. We're good now.
Wait, Rohan, didn't you want to get the ladder so we can put the ladder?
You take it, you take
it. It's in the thing, yeah.
I don't know how to use it.
You just click down and don't drop it now because you'll kill me.
So then, can someone else do it?
Yeah, give it to me.
No. Oh my god. Learn how to do it, Dingus. It's really not that big a deal. It's not hard either. You just plop it down, it goes up. Yeah.
No, I know. I'll learn after.
We don't really need it right now, anyways.
Ow, why?
I don't really know what we're needing it for, though, to be honest. Ron, you want to take it with me inside?
I got three big small things. I'm going.
Val?
Yeah, I'm downstairs.
Any items?
Good room. A lot of stuff. Come here.
Okay, perfect. Battles. That sucks. That really sucks. At the fire exit right here. Cool. You left a lot of stuff, my friend.
Well, I'm full. That's why.
You're full.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, everything weighs so much now. Alright, let's go back down. Wait, didn't we already explore everything here?
Did you get everything? Oh yeah, I didn't know. Let's go.
Alright, let's go right side then. And pray that Rohan does not die. Alright, he's alive. We should probably grab a shovel in hindsight. Ooh, nice room, Val.
This bigger?
Bigger.
This is good room.
Oh, fuck. Help me grab everything. Ducky.
Alright, let's go.
Let's see how much we have, and then we'll debate if we want to leave or not.
Mm-hmm. 310.
We have a lot of small things
for
you. We have 632 right now.
I think we do a little bit more.
A little bit more.
Ron, you take everything else in the meantime. Actually, I'll help you take everything.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
I got the girl again.
Okay, I'll go.
You're just gonna have to dodge it?
You have to dodge it. He'll chase you otherwise. Wait, does she come outside?
What do I do? Yes.
You can be ship person. Here, take this down. Take all these things down.
I don't know how to use the jetpack.
Do not write it down. Just walk it down. Trust me.
Yeah, just hold it in your inventory, Val. Hold it in your inventory, Val.
Yeah.
There you go.
And if you die, die somewhere where you can pick up all the shit.
Actually, Ron, we have a lot of stuff. I think it's worth just leaving. We have 632 worth of items.
You think so?
Yeah, I think we just leave.
I'm down.
Rohan? Come. Help me grab stuff. Okay, let me get a big thing. You get a big thing. Okay, we need the painting and can you take the toothpaste?
I can take this. Can you take the toothpaste?
I can't. I'll drop my... Should I drop my flashlight for it?
I can drop mine.
Okay, go ahead. Alright, let's go.
At least Val's still alive for now.
How do we know that?
Because she dropped her shit in the
ship. Okay, Rohan, if you want, go back up after this, and then you can grab some more stuff.
I'm coming.
Val, go get the flashlight. No, go get the flashlight, Val.
Oh, Val's going? Okay. I agree, because she has the ghost right now. It makes most sense.
Yeah, let's at least keep her away. I think if the thing comes towards us, we don't have a zap gun or anything, so I think we just dip on Val.
Oh, yeah. No, she dies. We're done.
No, not
if the shit comes out. She needs to be quick.
No, I'm saying if the dog comes here, it might be
worse. I ain't here yet. That's what I was saying.
We have 698.
I'm gonna stand on the roof so I can look around.
Okay. Val's moving right now. I think she's going downstairs. No, my Val's here.
Jesus Christ. Let's get the
shit out of here. Oh, I heard her scream. Oh, she's right there.
Where?
Oh, I didn't even get to say hi. Oh, she's breathing.
You don't want to.
Stop breathing.
So the girl is like the most intense thing on Titan then, because she always spawns it seems.
Yes, absolutely. It sure seems like it.
Okay, we have a lot of stuff. I think we have around 700 something. I think we just need two more runs like this and then we'd be good to go.
Yeah. And speed
is that our
this
first day? Oh
great.
My god.
It was. Speedrunning this is working great because we don't run into the shit that's foil heads and gestures.
Okay, Titan is stormy.
As long as we don't get unlucky on like whatever's still there.
That's fine.
That's fine.
That's fine. We'll be fine.
Okay.
We'll just have to run it.
You might not be able to do the, use the jetpack we're on.
Okay. Huh?
You might. Okay. Yeah, we just have to go fast.
Sorry, I'm gonna test if the extension ladder is metal or not.
Wait, I can't take the shovel with me. What am I doing?
I'm checking the extension ladder.
Okay, we're heading up in the meantime.
But I'll do the more transport. I'll do transport.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, your transport.
Actually, if the extension ladder isn't bad, then I will do the transport.
Val, did you hear that?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, because like I currently can't. I like his audio
yeah,
just.
Yeah, it's not bad, guys.
Okay,
yeah,
W.
I'll do transport. I'll do transport.
I hear you.
I have a technique.
Back room's here.
So, Bracken?
Bracken room and then nothing else.
I got some bottles. Check upstairs already, Val?
Yeah. This way isn't much, but it's a bit of a maze. Oh, okay.
Box.
Jester.
Get out, get out. Take fire exit, fire exit. Something just, I think the ship got struck.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Get out.
Really?
I'll take the bottles back in the meantime. I'm gonna wait a little bit and then get back in.
Alright.
I hope Rohan's not in there. Can you... You know,
I'll try. I'll see.
I'll check right now.
He died.
He's dead?
I don't know why.
How do you know he's dead?
Because he's on the stairs dead. He got struck.
For fuck. Grab his bike.
Yeah.
Let's leave the ladder. I'm gonna spread out with you
no,
then.
We'll go back for it. I'll go back for you, stay.
No, there's no need. Actually, yeah, that's fine. If you wanna go back and loot more, I'll stay here. Take a walkie with you. Val, take a walkie.
No, you'll just track me,
Okay, well, I can communicate with you.
No, there's no need for communication. I don't want to lose a walkie right now.
Bro, we have money. This run suddenly went from good to very, very dangerous. Does this mean we have to do two runs? He didn't have the jetpack, did he? Good, good, okay. Not a good run. Alright, this next one's gotta be really good. We need like 100, we need 1,000 in this one run.
We all need to go and get stuff, yeah.
Yeah, we all need to go.
Bro, the jukebox came early.
Yeah, the jukebox came and pulled up fucking early as shit.
He came out.
I think Rohan just got fucked by lightning by random chance, by the way.
No, I think he got hit because of the ladder.
Correct. No, because if you notice, the ladder did not ever spark. So that's why I thought I was fine. I thought I died.
I'm hoping I clipped it in time to check. I think I just got fucking random lightning.
It seems, I think so
too. I was
too.
So pissed. What a...
Alright, Titan's normal.
Thank God.
Alright, let's run it, run it, run it, run it!
At least he died.
Run, get the jetpack. Run, get the jetpack.
Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go.
I'm getting it, I'm getting it.
I have a shovel this time, by the way.
But wait.
No, okay. The rock.
Oh. Nice.
Alright, we need 1,000 this time, guys. Alright? So keep track of how much we have.
Alright.
Val, if the crawler comes on you, let me know. Yeah, it's our last day. We gotta win this. I think Ron just already got something.
No, he just dropped his thing.
Oh, he dropped his thing.
Oh, he did,
no,
he did.
That's right.
Two axles.
Grab it both. Me and Val going the other way.
Oh, there's something right here.
Rubber ducky. There's another thing in this room. Whoa, Val, you scared the fuck out of me, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, great.
We'll deal with that.
What?
Is there anything on the right side?
We need to go in. We need to go in now.
Well, I'm saying I'll check out the right side.
What?
Run, is there anything on the right side?
Dead end.
Dead end? Okay, we gotta go left side then. Head left side, head left side. Let's go, guys.
I don't understand. Val's saying stop talking. I think Val saw something, she's just not saying
it. No, I'm here, I'm here. Just come to me.
Then why'd you
come
say stop talking?
No, no. No, no, I didn't mean to say stop talking. I did. Something, a sick fish.
I'll take that, I'll take it.
Okay.
Give it
Ron, stop, okay. Start standing stuff back. Start taking stuff back.
I know, I would,
oh,
but Val needs to
back.
Drop it.
I'll go back.
Val,
no,
drop
it.
Small
she has, he has yeah. the... He has the, like,
yeah,
engine.
He's
no, you're right. No, you're right. I just, oh, I heard something.
I also heard something. I think it was a bracken from the sun. I hope it's a bracken. Although, I can kill stuff.
This way. Come on, let's go with me, Aaron.
Yeah, yeah, I'm
here.
Coming.
Don't toe-to-toe the bracken with no help.
Apparatus room or just light room?
Yo no sé.
This is a loop. This is a loop. So just remember we went straight from the right.
If the lights start flickering, run. Because I think that's a sign of the girl.
Okay, we're going too deep now. Can. Oh, there's something else here. Key. Key in a can.
Okay, let's go into the store real quick.
Yeah.
Nothing.
And? Or?
It's just a loop.
Let's go. We leave.
No, we have to continue, Val. We have to continue forward.
Okay.
We have to keep looking for shit. We don't have enough money yet.
Oh, big room? Good room?
Good room? Oh yeah, server room, server room. That's huge. After this, we head back and go fire exit. Alright.
This does not look good. This does not look like a good spot. But yes. There's a lot of doors on our side, too.
I see something over there on that side.
Tea kettle. Oh, big bolt. Big bolt.
This is actually scary.
No, this is not good.
Come with me, come with me. We stick together. I got another tea kettle. Do you have any inventory space left?
I have one.
So get the can and we'll leave.
I got the can. Yeah, I agree.
Let's go this way, let's go this way. Alright, now fire exit time.
Oh, there's an old phone too.
How much is it worth?
I'm gonna drop my left flashlight.
Okay.
62.
Go, come on, Val, come on. Before anything spawns. Which way did we come from? Was it this way or here?
This next door, right here.
Yeah,
and then go straight.
I'm like jiggle peeking like a fell. We didn't go down the stairs, right?
Oh, I just did. Oh, your music.
Wrong, something's near us. Run. This way.
Go straight.
Why did he bought the loud horn to warn us about something. I have no stamina, Val.
Go straight, okay, it's straight.
Okay, but he was warning us. That was a warning to us, or to warning to him. For him.
Go here.
Go in here?
Er.
Val.
No, wrong way, here.
Which way is it? It's here, it's here, it's here.
Yeah.
Guys?
Rohan, what's up?
Yeah?
There were two things around you, so I bought the horn to tell you.
I heard.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's why.
You're welcome.
I hear screams.
That was horrible. Scream?
Yeah, I sure did.
Here, Rohan, there's a bunch of stuff. A bunch of stuff. Val, let's go fire eggs.
All right,
do you need small stuff? Do you just need small things?
No, it's okay. I can take two small things and one big thing. So leave two small things and one big thing.
Just leave
everything. A lot of big
whatever
things. Okay.
Yeah, just leave everything.
Fire,
I got
let's
it.
Go.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's the phone, Val. Oh, near activity, near activity. Don't go in there.
Wait,
fuck.
How did you get near activity? How did
look,
you
look
see
what
that?
Says, look what it says. Look over it. There's something in there. There's something in there. It doesn't say anymore, but there was something in there.
Okay.
Do you want to try to fight it?
Yeah.
You may die.
315. No, we have to go. It's 315.
Val, we will lose if we don't have the money. Okay, you take that shit back just in case. Grab the bottle. Grab the bottle.
I can't have space.
Okay, I'm gonna throw it off. Pick it up.
No, don't. Okay.
I threw it down. Motherfucker. Guys?
I'm here. Val's dead.
How's she dead? Where'd she die?
I don't know. I don't know how she died. I got this dog.
You killed the fucking dog? Then she must have died to the dog. Where's her stuff?
Maybe. I don't know. There's an Earth Leviathan, so be careful. It's not really anything to be careful about, though, so don't worry. Val is dead there. I don't know where there is.
The ship is right there, so it must be, like, in front.
That's okay. Not the ship.
The arrow is the ship.
Oh, you think? Okay.
Where did she die? We need that stuff.
I'm willing to give it a chance.
I mean, we lose no matter what. If we don't get it, we lose.
Oh, you're right. Okay.
Take the jetpack so you can fly over. Yeah, take the jetpack. I'm critical. I killed a monster. She said she died near the stairs.
Which? Okay.
Where?
We have to look around. Keep scanning.
I'm scanning. Worm. Get up.
I'm good.
Ron, do you see it?
See what? No, I don't see it. I'm looking at the thing.
Okay, check where I am relative to it.
I'm trying. I think you're on it, bud.
Hello? god. Oh my fucking god. We didn't make it.
Hey! Yeah, so...
Yeah, we didn't make it.
I know you didn't know, but the one thing I needed to defend myself was the shovel, and you...
I thought we had two.
It was super unfortunate. No. I don't know where the other one is.
Wait, yeah, I took only...
It could be on the ground somewhere.
Guys, the way you're I died fine, was I was yeah. on the stairs. I was on the stairs trying to, like, crouch to get to Rohan, because I heard the dog. I didn't know he was fighting it. And then it just says I died, and I was like, oh.
The Earth Leviathan okay. killed you, so your ship was gone, bro.
Oh, the Earth Leviathan? What's that?
So yeah, wait, he jumps out of the ground, Val.
Did you hear he growling by any chance?
Yeah, that's why I thought it was the dog.
No.
Wait, how does that work? How does the Earth Leviathan
so
work?
Basically, it'll rumble the ground under you in a big radius. You can generally just walk out of it, but it'll go up into the sky in a big arc. So it caught you in the arc. Just unfortunate, honestly. It's
okay. Alright, let's just run Titan again, I guess. Here, Val, buy some PJs if you have money.
Nice PJs? Let's see. No, there's no way. We have 18.
Oh, we have 18. Never mind. Unlucky, guys. It was a good run.
All good.
Let's go fuck some shit up. I want to go kill a Bracken. Can we go Bracken hunting?
Yeah. Do you have a horn?
The horn was kind of clutch. Ron, can I try the jetpack this time?
What's up?
Conward?
Can I try the jetpack this time? Since it doesn't
What's
matter.
Up,
can I try the jetpack?
Yeah, of course. Yes, yes.
Whoop!
Oh, shit.
Hey, I'm alive.
I think.
First person to get the girl. First person to get the girl wins.
Okay.
Oh, I'm alive, but I'm critically injured. But I made
guys,
it.
Can you hear me?
Yes,
hear me?
Val, I'm
yes,
jetpacking.
I heard. I literally acknowledged what
okay,
you said like
get
eight
the
times.
Girl.
Yes, I heard you, and I said,
What? Oh, I'm alive. Hi guys. Hey, anyone else want to be fine?
He has teeth. He wants some teeth.
Here, you want to kill him, bro?
Do we have a shovel?
Yeah, take it.
Do we have a shovel? Here, give it. Yeah.
Kill him. Kill him. I want you to kill him.
Where is it? Fuck you guys. Where's your fucking team? Give me that shit. Losers.
We don't even need the items. I don't know why we're collecting items. We don't need the items.
My hairdryer. Oh, my hairdryer's out of battery.
Oh, whoa, Rohan. I almost just knocked you off. And I respectively, I almost knocked you off. We don't even need
what
items, by the way. We can just keep exploring.
What is going on?
Ron, give me the.
I know, but.
Give me the
so
stun
fun.
Gun. Give me the stun.
I don't have it.
Oh, shit. Okay,
I have a stun grenade.
Let's proceed then. Yeah, yeah, the stun grenade. Wait, did none of us take the flash gun? The zap gun?
No, y'all last time you didn't take it, this time you didn't take it.
Yeah, it's because I was holding the, what do you call it? The jetpack, and I was holding the shovel. Oh! I'm gonna leave you to that. I've just let Val die.
I heard that.
Now, Val's dead.
I heard that.
Now, she's dead.
Oh!
Like, I just left, and I let Val deal with that, so she can't turn around right now. You wanna try dealing with it?
Yep. Do you have the stun grenade? Give it.
Okay.
Not the shovel. We can't kill them.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the shovel with me anyways.
Val, are you alive?
I'm just watching it.
Oh, you are.
Oh, you're alive.
Here, come on. We can all leave three... We can... Wait, I'll stun it, and then we can leave, okay?
I
Look
wanna
away
beat
from
it
the
up.
Stun grenade.
We
Look
can't
away
beat
from
it.
The stun grenade. You can't beat it up. There we go.
Alright, let's go to the fire exit.
Yeah.
Why did you collect stuff?
That's what I asked.
Because why not?
Oh, there's something in that door ahead of us.
So, we're probably not very far from
it. Open that door.
Sorry.
You're good. You brought the jetpack with you? I was gonna do a jump with it.
Guys, come down here. Come down here.
What are you doing?
Why?
What?
I can light our path.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is working good.
Actually, it's perfect. The entire screen is shaking every time.
Yeah.
Schmonk. It looks like something, like shit's blowing up.
Bro,
that shit is just floating.
Yeah, it can cross. So, bring it somewhere. Oh, there's something.
The girl is here. The girl's here. The girl's here.
Come here, bitch.
Okay. I don't know.
Not kill it.
I think that I was just. I don't know what the fuck I was killed by.
That did not kill it.
Spider.
I was trying to kamikaze the spider.
I think you killed me.
Oh, I didn't think you were in the same room. I'm sorry.
I think. Because I was trying to kill the spider with a shovel and then I just blew up.
Oh. Yeah. That was me.
Hey, I mean, it was funny.
I was trying to kamikaze it.
I mean, you know what? It was funny, though.
It was funny.
Alright, well, it was nice knowing y'all. Let's hold hands once again.
This thing is not a bad investment, thank you.
Come on, bro! We were so close!
Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Hi.
At least we're in green suits!
Alright, well, it was nice knowing you.
33 days on the job, bro.
Yeah, we were there for a month.
We did that. We did good so job, good. Alright, let's
we
hop back into
crazy.
Discord. I think right. We'll call it for the today, right? Damn, they left instantly. Thank you guys for watching the stream. I had a bunch of new viewers, and that was really cool to see. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Same time, pretty much.